James here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warriors 8. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're off to the Battle of Jade Ting once again to complete the star objective, which is to save Ma Su before he is trapped. Now this star objective, it will also unlock another stage for the historical storyline, so... Now, out of all these characters, I haven't used Zhang Bao yet, but I'm still not going to use him. I'll save him for something else. For now, I'll use Zhang Wei. And he doesn't have level 3 yet, does he yet? No. Not that I need one. That's going to be easy. Yeah, I think it'll be fine.
We must push forward until our ambition is realized.
Let me see if I can buy a level 3. Nope, only level 2 for Cell. This one's a lot better though. Either way. Might as well equip it. Much better. Okay. Let's just quickly get through this.
After aiding Ma Su's unit, we must withdraw from Jie King. I ask you all to move quickly.
Now to complete the star objective.
Understood, Chancellor. I shall rescue Master Ma Su immediately.
To complete the star objective, you have to save the rest of the Shu forces before getting up to Ma Su.
Make sure to proceed with caution.
So it's a total of three officers that you have to save. The two in the center garrisoned, and then one in the western garrison near the Mount King Ju. And then from that last garrison, you can approach Ma Su.
There you are. Prepare to die.
An ambush, just as the Chancellor predicted. Fortunately, we are ready for it.
Now, the first time I actually played this stage on my blind playthrough,
okay,
I actually completely destructed him while realizing it, because it's one of those star objectives that's hard not to get. Ow. Let's go through Ballistas out of the way first. I don't think a Musa was necessary. It just looks flashy.
A ballista. To proceed any further without dealing with it first.
And of course, by completing star objective, the final cutscene is altered.
The ballistae have been destroyed. Now to continue on our way.
We cannot hold out any longer. Somebody.
Let's rescue him first. Which that wasn't too hard. Okay. Go next door and save the next guy.
We cannot thank you enough.
That's two. Let's go for the third one now.
Grateful. I will never forget this debt that I owe you.
You are quite strong indeed.
Here we are. And with that, your star objective is complete. And I can fall for the plan of their ambush.
You saved me. Thank you ever so much.
If so, then I must live on. Even if it means I'm to be shrouded in shame.
Actually, where am I going? Completely lost my bearings there.
Yet humans are nothing if not fallible. I believe that your diligence should be considered when judging your performance.
I'm supposed to go up here. Why did I go back there?
We'll
trap the enemy inside.
And that's the trap. If you get to this trap before saving all three officers, you have failed your star objective.
An enemy trap. Very well. I must hurry to their rescue.
And wait for the doors to open. And let's go save Masu. Now with the extra officers in the Shu main camp, it just means when Sima Yi arrives with reinforcements, Zhao Yun and the others can deal with the reinforcements themselves. Remember when I was playing the historical line, I had to come back and fight all those officers? This time around, when I get back to main camp, they're probably all going to be defeated already. Let's use a rage. Don't be needing it.
Let us return to the main camp. The Chancellor is waiting for you.
Time to begin the retreat.
The main unit is approaching. It is being led by Sima Yi.
His prized disciple is a fool. Perhaps I have overestimated Jubilee.
We are not prepared to take on this larger force. We must avoid the enemy and fall back to our main camp.
I'm just waiting for the queue to leave. Come on. I'm leaving now.
Very nicely done. You are quite the warrior.
Okay, the enemy has arrived. Release the boulders and block the Shu advance.
Oops, I messed that up. Can I reach?
We can't possibly retreat under these circumstances. We need to defeat the officer in charge.
I just did. Let's go.
Allied reinforcements are approaching. They have been ordered to defend the main camp in order to aid your escape.
Jones here.
I shall defend this camp until you can return. Everybody, make haste in your retreat.
The bullies have been stopped. Thank you. Continue our withdrawal.
You are simply amazing.
Isn't there an ambush up here?
You are quite strong indeed.
I'm gonna do something.
Lord Masu has been.
Oh, there it is. I'm like, where is the ambush? It's too peaceful
what?
Up here.
Master Masu, we must
help him.
It's the Chancellor's orders.
I am Guo Huan. I shall show you no mercy.
The threat has subsided. Okay, let's
and
hurry
now
back
we
to
can
the
proceed. There's two more ambushes. Sima Shu is already defeated. They're all falling one by one down there now. Oh, he survived. Wow. Okay. Bye-bye. I don't know why I'm still hitting him. James, let it go. Sima Yi is defeated. See, with the extra allies in the main camp, the enemy reinforcements fall one by one very fast.
What do you want?
Get through the last officer and that should be it.
You are simply amazing in battle.
I've pursued you for some time. There's no way I'm gonna give up now.
Oops. Also got him. Thought I dropped him, but I did not. Okay, let's hop into main cabin next. Our boss is defeated, everyone's defeated. Main camp is completely safe. In fact, there's no more enemy officers in the field. The only enemy threat is that garrison up there, but there's no enemy officers in there. The main camp is actually secure.
We have almost reached the main camp. Hang in there, Master Masu. Oh, yes. You're right. I shall do my best to keep my spirits up.
And we're here. Come on, hurry up, Masu.
Chancellor. This defeat has damaged the Northern campaign. The fault lies entirely with me.
I am the one who put you in charge. If the fault lies with anyone, it is with me.
No! Good work must be rewarded, and failure punished. Chancellor, please make your just pronouncement.
My lord.
During this battle, we defeated Zhang He. That was only possible because he was so fixated on Ma Su.
Which means that was thanks to Ma Su. If anything, he should probably be rewarded.
Sophistry, nothing more. But it would be benevolent. Don't you agree, Chancellor?
As always, I'm doing a quick check to make sure I actually complete this job objective. Well, that cutscene proves everything, but I gotta double check. Yep, alright, so thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.